Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Webtech Tutorial. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can Google Translate the text of an image. So if this sounds helpful, then keep watching the video till the end and subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, press the bell icon so you get notified for more future videos. Now to use Google Translate, you firstly need to download the application of Google Translate. And after you have downloaded it, you can tap open the application. Next, you can tap on the camera option. You can either scan using the scan by taking a photo, or you can also import it from your device. But firstly, change the options to which language you want to convert from. For this example, I'm gonna convert from Spanish to English, and I'm gonna import it from my device. Now as you can see, I have a image that is written in Spanish. After I open the image, then I can tap on select all text of the image has been selected, and it also has been converted from Spanish to English. Now if I tap on this one, this is the Spanish text, and now it has been converted to English from Spanish. So that's how you can Google Translate the text of an image. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a thumbs up, and we'll be back with more videos similar to this.